Hallelujah. Shalom, dear friends. Shalom. We are in the hills of Judah, in the heart of Israel, and we're here praying for our friends, for our partners and friends, everyone who sent us prayer requests. That's the time when we gather together to pray. I want to read one of the scriptures because we are in the mountains. If you look this way, you will see we are in the hills, in the Judean hills and the mountains. And verse 9 says here, "You who bring good tidings, good news to Zion, go up on a high mountain. You who bring good news to Jerusalem, lift up your voice with a shout." I love it. Lift up your voice with a shout. Sometimes it's good to shout. Sometimes we have to shout. With a shout, lift up. Do not be afraid. We preach the gospel in Israel, and there is many reasons to be afraid. But word of God saying us, do not be afraid. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Do not be afraid. So join us, do not be afraid. Say to the towns of Judah, here is your God. See, the sovereign Lord comes with power. So we are in the hills, on the mountains. On the way down here, there is many different towns of Judah, cities and towns. And we're here in the mountains to pray. So join us and let's pray together. Let's proclaim word of God, because I know Isaiah said earlier here in verse 40, he says, "I heard the voice of God, say it loud," or proclaim it. In Hebrew it says, proclaim it. And he said, what to say, Lord? And he gave him directions and instructions. So same with us. We proclaim the word of God and we're praying for you, dear friends. You live somewhere there in the nations. So we're praying for you. May God bless you from the hills of Judah. And remember, we're praying for you. Send us your prayer requests. And together we're going to see kingdom of God and power of God is coming down to this earth. Shalom from the mountains of Jerusalem.